See you all. Oh, very nice. And I'll come close up to you and show exactly. All right, in just a minute, I'll put the date on, because it's nice to know the date, isn't it? Just bought her clothes, and she goes to school in 2 days' time on the 9th, don't you?
Yeah.
I can't. Do you know what I can't see then? Of course. Oh, I suppose we can see the yellow. Yeah, we can see the yellow thing involved. I know what man. Very smart.
But I want to do it. I want to picture it.
All right, but it won't be you then, will it?
That's a nice picture.
Smart.
Do you know what I've got in the background of the picture? I've got the lady with her water. It's very pretty, isn't it?
Look at how the Wendy
has. Yes. What would you like to do now?
Well, I don't know who's going to win. All right, so should I cut it up for you? Do you want me to cut it up?
He's going to bite my finger.
Well, you won't. He'll bite the bread, all right, he is there. Now, you chuck them quickly.
Where's Mummy then?
And keep them away. Yes, come on, you feed him the ducks.
Mummy, do you know what's that biting my finger?
No.
Yeah.
He's cheeky. Look, I'm going to
cheeky, you two. Chicky,
yeah, I'm trying to feed the girls as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, look at the little one there. She's trying to get her own. They were.
There's so much more fear than theirs, aren't they?
I know. They're not well. Oh, he's done it again. That was the worst one. She's not very quite clever, is she? She comes up. Aim it.
This as well.
Got you there.
Look at that.
I'm going with that. Do you? And then the four ducks over there. Ducks. Right over there, ducks.
And
lots
the pen. Of...
And the pen.
And you're going to clap for us after, isn't that very difficult? James, clever boy. Clever boy.
Clever boy.
Not.
No, do your own. Well, I can't, because I think Gummer, because we need a bit of it.
Right, time to run all over yours then. I need yellow.
Emily's got a bit of paint of stuff on her cheek, haven't you, darling?
Yeah,
we'll take you off soon.
Sarah's scribbling mine.
All right, keeping your own then, Sarah. You've got one for your own, and Emily won't go on yours then. Otherwise, you see, it'll be a bit of a fight, won't it? It's going to be dinner time soon.
Because we have bad experiences of the village, because they retain money. When we bought the first house, because it had this roof.
And because you said to them that you were...
They always acted as bonus society, they're always difficult about these things.
Alright, I have some now.
Can I go on, Mummy?
What, darling?
Can I have one shot wet?
Please.
Yes. Oh, be careful now, will you, girls? You won't mess them about. One each, and that's all.
Well, Emily's had one already, I have to say.
Well, right.
Dad, Dad.
Oh, meet me, meet me.
Emily,
pop
it all your eyes as well. She's going to put them back. Isn't that good?
Now for James.
I think we were there with Sarah, really. It brings out the better side of it.
Well done,
Mine?
Doesn't have that effect on Sarah when she's with the younger sister.
Oh, she's too young to have any of that. Don't you want me to drink it?
Mm-hmm.
It's my drink. Who likes a cup of tea?
Should I put this up for you?
Look at this shirt. Look at that little creature, Lily. Look at the pretty colours inside there.
Oh, right. Sort of, what's it called up there?
Mother of pearl. Mother of pearl.
Would that used to have an impact on it?
Creature. Yes, a creature.
No, but it would have had one. Just people eat them. People eat the creatures inside there.
Because, of course, they would go
down
to the
drive, that's a lovely castle, Emily. Isn't it?
It's going to be
having
a lot of
fun. I'm making a sandcastle.
Right, take it off and let's see what happens.
Let's see what happens here.
Lift it off. Oh, not quite. Nearly.
Back to the tramp. It's even going to put the sandcastles.
And even when he's grown up.
Yes, he's very good, isn't he now? Turn it. Yeah, that's it. Let's turn it around. Put it here?
Yep.
One, two, three.
Go. See if that'll make a sandcastle in the middle of the world.
I just got sand in my eyes.
Just shut them and that was what I do sometimes.
Yeah, that's sensible. I think that's going to come out now.
Yeah.
Shake. One, two,
go.
Three,
go.
Lift it up. Oh,
look! Very good. Yeah.
Don't knock it down.
It's just like a castle.
Gosh, leave that one then.
Have another one.
Castle, yes, that's right. That's very nice, yes. Oh,
aren't
yes.
You proud?
You're very proud of it.
Well, that's fine. She's got nothing on her feet. You're into the sun, darling, aren't you?
Here
all next week. It's not really, is it? This could go on, couldn't it?
Well,
that should become your sack.
What would you like to do, Emily, now, Ducky? Would you like to... You all right, my dad?
No, I didn't hear that.
She wants us to go off and we come back and you and she are going to make a little one.
How does the girl on the top of
it? It's a quick one. She's no, no. She's... Should I take a cab? Get a small one.
The tea's roaring now,
I'll make a place for it to go, so when you put it up, put it right up.
I'll make a place for it to go
now. The others
might fall down, you see.
You to, hang on, you've got to bash it down. Bring it up.
No, I'm not making a sandcastle.
Oh. You're going to fill in the fort.
Something else now.
Well, you're so bossy. I don't think I want to play with you. You're bossy me.
Yeah, they're filling in the water. We've brought water up and we've discovered that not pointed here.
No. It's a lesson. It actually takes ages to learn that one, doesn't it?
Yes.
I want a cup of tea. Are you tired, Emily? I see no signs of breathing troubles.
Yeah. Well, wouldn't it be? Parents over the age of 18.
just qualified.
Unless a man has been born over again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
No one can enter the kingdom of God without being born from water and spirit. So let us pray for this child, whom we bring to baptism in the name of our Lord. We say together, Heavenly Father, grant us by thy Holy Spirit, this child may be born again and brought to know thee in the family of thy church, that in newness of life she may overcome evil and grow in grace unto her life's end, through Jesus Christ our Lord. So those who bring children to be baptized must bring their allegiance to Christ and their return to the Look at that camera while you're seeing it. Father God, I wonder is what Rebecca is going to sing. Okay, go on.
Thank you.
sign and baptize to show that you must not be ashamed to confess the faith of Christ crucified, the man crucified to live himself against sin, the world, and the devil, and to continue Christ's faithful soldier and servant unto your life's end. I have given this sign, and everyone says, to show that you have loved from God to his heart, that
evermore. Amen.
Thanks very much. Now, if you...
James won't relinquish Daddy's hands, so...
Careful, darling, let's get back.
I think so.
Suki, take it off again. They've all gone away.
I'm going to get the milk.
Oh, nice. Oh, there's a jug here, isn't there? Yes, there's a milk jug. There's a milk in a jug here.
Oh, what's the matter? What's the matter with you, little dumpling?
Oh.
give you up.
She is quite hard to please, but then she's just. But she doesn't exactly complain about much, so.
No, it's just a little space.
Go on, go next to
you. You could have.
No, you're risking we can make her to smile, that's what you want.
No, she needs a picture, doesn't she?
Yes, I wanted your head near her. I wanted your head near her again. So
no,
you...
Hello? Hello? That's it, isn't it?
You like them, don't you? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Take me and put them on again. Thank you. Put it on. That's funny, isn't it?
I've got something for you. A great friend. Edward comes to see Trevor every day.
Sometimes Trevor is sad.
Yes, please, I do.
And what about him?
Emily will eat busy all the time. Trevor sighed one day.
It's a bit really special.
And I do like company.
But
especially children's company.
Every day, you tell me.
Cheer up, smiled Edward. School. Fat controller has work for you at his new parlour. I'm to take you to meet Tom.
She is.
Is it child? Is it silly now? Darling, where's your dinner gone? Did you go down and put your dinner? Is it in his room? Your dinner.
Sounds too quick, Mummy.
You better be quick, Ali. Quick. There's no more to talk then. And don't be so fast if you're sick, will you? Just take a nice time now. No, that's enough, darling. You'll be sick if you eat too fast, Emily. Sarah, slow down a bit, would you, darling? Would you like a bit more gravy, either of you?
No.
Sauce? You don't. You've been very, very good. I think it's lovely to see you eat. No worries, Emily, if you're a bit slow, it doesn't matter. Yes, but it's not necessary this was the fastest, isn't it? I think also, eating most of the end is good.